long defile the peaceful purpose of this temple. Survive the reckless mortals. I will work to open the gate. With the Acolytes' unspeakable rituals. Rid us of their heresy. Burn the profane temple to the ground.
Let's go.
the area's amphitheater. Deimos and Phobos blocked the exit with a huge consignment of rock. Assemble a war machine from the parts strewn around this ravine to renew the passage. Must be assembled at an optimal vantage point. Take the parts to the ledge facing the block massacre. Astray from our path, there must be an interloper between us and the labyrinth. from where we need to be, Pariah. Find a way out. Darks and Phobos, horror and fear. Keepers of the first oval. Without defeating them, we cannot navigate Charon's crossing. Now only the astrolabe stands between you and the dismal lords. alchemy across the spiritual chasm. He will permit us to pass his domain in exchange for one thing, that we test the battle readiness of his latest automatons. Be warned, Black. They will defend themselves for secrecy.
Thank you. a line actor must have written the test. I will not accept this subterfuge. Bring out the gladiator.
Yeah.
shatter it to reveal our venerated statue of Hephaestus. Find its footprint and let's hope he appreciates the offer. Finally relinquish his grip on the second oval. If you succeed, we are one more dismal lord closer to Elysium.